close on this year.
Go, Dougie!
Have a good night. Don't worry, Mike. Oh, jeez, handball to her again.
Check.
Oh, good night. Nice luck. Come on up. You bet I could find or something.
No, it's just, you know, when you're hungover and something, you're just nice.
Not for a long time. Not since. Oh, footy trip, in the beginning of the year. Pre season trip. Have a hang. Back in March, I think. February, March or something. We didn't have to drive anywhere. There's plenty of beer. Plenty of beer. Sitting around, shade, on a hot day, down the beach.
What did you guys do? What did you guys do?
Went down and took a rook. He gets, once he gets his first, after his first touch, his first touch is normally not 100%, and then after that, there you go. Oh, he's on his 7-8, that kid out there. He's having a go, which is good. Good pass, good night. Amen. Go into the SFL website and click on today's teams. You can see the team there, see the Vargas is in it.
One minute.
I don't know.
I'll just check that. Wait, Dave, in a minute, switch with Jack and get Jack off.
It ain't be on the SFL site. There you go, Cobber. Yo, mate. Listen to this. You're getting a bit deaf. Shit, well done. Nice luck. I think half their team's under 19s anyway. St Kilda City. Well, they all went in the reserves. Because the reserves are getting thumped every week. They were short of players. Yeah.
Hey, let's go! Right
Pardon?
What round are we up to?
16. Adam?
Vargas.
Which one? I mean, it's Vargas. Which?
Jack.
Jack is there, alright. What number? What number? 7? 17 or 7? Jeez. You're still number 7, no. You kept it. It's too easy.
Thank you, Sam.
Has he?
Yeah.
This is too easy. Like they're all gone inside. Look at the ladder, while you got that open. We'll see what happens if we get beaten. Yep. And then some Kilda City got a Mordialloc or something playing next week. Or Mordialloc, I think it's Mordialloc. Yeah. But we play Dingley next week. At Dingley. The last week we got Mordialloc at Mordialloc. And I think St Kilda City got Cheltenham. So we're not going to win that. Oh, chopped it. Well done, Coxie. Jeez. Who? Well picked up, well delivered. Well done. It's a bit, well, yeah, it's a very good kick for goal, the kid. Very good kick for goal. Pardon? He's sitting down, isn't he? He's sitting down the bench. Well, Shepherd, Jono. Whoops. Handball over the head. Didn't work. Again.
Seven!
Should have been a big handball, not a short one. So 2 minutes to go. Good pass too. Nearly took his head off. Not today. There you go. Oh, good goal. Wherever you are, wherever you is. It won't get to 100, mate. Someone yell out, get into 100. Thank goodness. How's that clock going?